Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be making a really quick and easy breakfast. Right here I just have a ramekin making a hole into the bread. I have one slice of whole wheat bread and just using a knife to cut the edges. Then you definitely have to flip it over so you could get the perfect circle. Then you know, you just have to light your stove. Make sure you get your pot hot and nice. Just a little tablespoon of butter. Right here my pot is a little bit smoky, but that's alright. Now we're just gonna add our toast and let it toast up for a little bit, for about 2 to 3 minutes, if so long. Turn your stove down definitely, because you don't want your toast to burn. Now you're just gonna check to see if your bread is toasted, and as you can see, mine is golden. And then right now we're gonna crack 2 eggs right in the center. Turn your stove down definitely, because you don't want your egg to burn, even though my pot is smoking a little bit, but that's all right. Just let your eggs cook for about 2 to 3 minutes. After that, you're just gonna place your pot inside the oven for another 2 to 3 minutes, just to make sure the top of this egg is cooked. You can have your egg sunny side up, any way you like it, but I like my eggs over medium. So I flip my eggs, and now we're gonna plate it. Put the eggs on top, nice golden brown egg and toast. When with your eggs and your toast, I have some sauteed onions, bell peppers, and pork sausage right here. It's the perfect combination, I'm telling you. This thing, it's really quick, fast, and it tastes real good. Right now, I'm just gonna dig in just a little bit to just see what it looks like in the middle. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. And if you guys have comments or requests for more videos, you can leave it in the comment box. Thank you.